Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Metroid Prime. Last time we made it to Town 4 and killed the Parasite Queen, but Ridley escaped. You better Ridley 4. This time, we're going to explore Town 4. Hopefully get our equipment back, because we definitely need it. Firing and then get rid of them. Scan this. Chozo Ruins West. Oh boy. Disturbance of Ruin Site and the Hive Totem Arena. And that's our first location because we can't really go anywhere else.
Recorded to logbook.
The history of the Chozo traces back to ancient times. Where this came from. One thing's clear, the Chozo colonized towns before, made a conscious choice to eschew the sub-legendary technology. We chose to live in harmony with nature, guided by the problems of the universe. Effectively, yeah, we're living with nature. Be cool with it. I believe. Oh, okay, so carbon D. Also, those areas will. And we're entering the Chozo Ruins. We can do here though. There's the eyes which we can do later. Yeah, we have to go this way. Guys, can't even scan. Oh, we can! We'll get really close to scan them, but we scan them apparently. We can't kill them.
Recording to logbook.
Right, I don't have double jump. Over here, have I got the save station? Yes, we want to save. Doubly so since we're going to be meeting second boss, and spoiler alert, they're not fun. Okay, can't do anything else because everything else needs missiles. Or the morph ball in case of that track. next boss, the Hive Totem. Mechanoid, Hive Mecha Security Unit, programmed to work with predatory Hive dwellers. The design flaw makes the Hive shielding on the Hive Mecha weak around their access points. Visions are second generation combat drones, able to interface with organic units at a higher level. Betray, shelter, could work. Hive dwelling predators, unarmed, rely on their Hive Beast to handle any threats. I do want to scan these guys, because these guys can only appear once. Ram War Wasp. Yeah, we're predator circles. It's brave in strikes. The War Wasp are only species of Talivore to evolve a true hive mind, nesting in damp, dark places. Ram War Wasp emerge in small groups with a friend in a circle for an enemy at high speeds, destroying it, striking from all sides as a single intelligence, making fell huge organisms. Get a full heal from it. But Captain, here, so let's return. Here once we get more. I think I know where one of the missing upgrades is. I can hear that. Ooh. That's how you destroy the hives. Jump down here. This is the Miss expansion. Even though it's the same as the missile launcher. We'll we'll need to go down here though. And then we'll have to go up here, through here, into this area. We'll technically get to two bosses this episode. I see technically because I consider the next boss not to be a boss considering it's turned into a boss. I know where some of the upgrades I'm missing are now. This will still can't do anything about these guys. These guys need specifically the charge beam, and it's annoying. You think missiles would deal with them, but no. Annoying because you really take damage. I missed this as well? I don't remember that! Huh. Well, I know two areas I've moved back to my original files of Chosen Ruins. Apparently I must have missed a lot in the Chosen Ruins, because I know there's... So I do know there was typically one area that I couldn't find my way back to. And I don't know why I couldn't. Alright, I don't have jumping. But now we've got the morph bomb, but we don't have the bomb, so... We're getting through this quite quickly already, Jesus! Like, I think we might... No. Yeah, we've got 4% of item collection. Well, I admit, that's already pretty impressive. Granted, that missile pack we won't be getting for a long time. That the game teases you for it. But then again, they also tease you for that. far bad for that one, because that one's not too far from being attainable. Drop. Okay, we lost in health, I didn't expect that. Thankfully there's not a bird in one. Ow. I don't need to do that, ow. Forgot how kinda hard to see it in this area. I know, so I forgot that poison swamp. The great poison! Learn what great poison is later, and that's partly why I want to do the chosen lore. Part of that, there's this kind of heartwarming thing near the end. Right, that's not the room. Ow, 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 ow. Also, shrink bats. Scan them while you can. I'm going to recommend trying to do so. Normally, we would climb up here to get to here. We're going to ignore that for now and go here and up to here, technically. Because there's an upgrade, but we need to get later on, but it makes the next boss much easier to deal with. So don't bother destroying anything here. Except for those guys, these Reaper Vines are destroying for a bit, so. I don't know if we can get to there. Oh no, we can, I think. Because I think that's where the bombs. Oh yeah, but we need to get the bombs first. I don't know what I said, we do need to go through here, but the thing we're going for first isn't anything that we can get to. I scanned it from up there before, but I'm quite sure I did. Okay, and then we turn over here, and this is the last one. This is the one I usually miss. And scanning it. Gate has been unlocked.
Recording to logbook.
District only. Big dark going through a meteor appeared from nowhere. Dark shadow of debris over the land vent of its impact. It's just more spent. The fallen star burned itself out rapidly, an incident should have faded into memory, but the meteor brought with it a corruption, a great poison. That's foreboding. And we'd love to charge people here. We'll be right back. in this game before people ask. That's left for the third game, which is interesting. And, yeah, there's no way out of this. Or is there? Yeah, these guys are down to charge. So, I probably won't be seeing these guys much longer. And now we can go down. We don't need to. Alright, the warning meter. If you're playing the whole trilogy, don't expect this to appear again because they only did this for this game for some reason. I don't get why. Because I feel like corruption would have had a lot of use for it. Troop awaits you in a sacred hall. Alright, we can just skip that. So save. Because we don't want to lose the charge beam. Three. Lift up. Corruption leads even higher. Alright, it's this room. This annoying room. Go left. Make sure you jump well. Don't be like me who can't jump well. Ignore this guy, can't do anything with him. Well, yet. We can do something with him later. It's not just connected together. There might be, and I'm just missing it. But you guys will hopefully tell me. Yep. We got a whole machine. Mechanoid, incinerator drone. Programmed for a high temperature waste disposal. The device can magnify a high risk of malfunction when the turbo power port is damaged. The unit has minimal combat programming but can defend self-destroy. This drone is a 10C class and compensates for its lack of valve powers. Let's get it here. One sentence. Hi, primary barbed wire robot dwelling. Exposure to fire. So while we're out here, but again, because we missed the dice. Yeah. thumbs up. That's one thing I never understood. This might be a tutorial for bomb jumping, but most people ignore it when they've got spring ball. But this is our tutorial for how this thing works. Good news! We don't need to deal with poison ever until we're done getting through this. I'm an idiot. God, there's a roof hole. Just go. This is longer than it needs to be. I mean, I guess the first bomb puzzle. Don't do what I do, where I got confused and thought this was the room that I was just in. Thankfully, no more timer. The boss is a joke. It's a bit annoying, but it's not that bad. I don't get why some people get mad at it, but I also am kinda just like, I see how the boss works. I know thankfully how to counter its annoyingness. Do that yet. Ah, I keep thinking I got a double jump. I don't. But we can't take on the next boss. So I'm gonna go save and then we'll. Did I really just accidentally press the button? I'm an idiot. Tool! Imbecile. Okay, give me. There we go. Good. Give me some missiles. Because we're going to need those missiles. This. The other is to deal with another hive. That's not higher up. Scan! Alright, we have a scan. Rotted leaves. Right now, they're not that bad. Later on, they're full on noises. Oh yeah, scan that as well, because we're going to be soon not having any toxic. Well, any toxic waste that isn't just. Oh, we're missing one. Which one are we missing? Also, scan the door. Oh, we missed one of the ones at the bottom, didn't we? Again. Get rid of you. Get rid of you too. You're just a pain. You're not fun. Not that creative. Just annoying. But that's the Reaper fights in general. They're just there to be nuisances. Irony is that. Their underwater variant also just has times where they will just disappear from certain rooms. And only reappear in one room. Get this! Oh, that's probably one of the things I'm missing from my scan. Scan log. Flagra! This mutant plant is the source of toxic water in the ruins. Flagra's growth cycle has been radically accelerated. As a result, it requires new quantum exposure to solar energy to remain active. This explosions made floggers out of shell thick and durable. Its lower root system is a protected invulnerable, however, explosives flow when possible. Concentrate, web fire, you can daze it for short periods. Oh yeah, we can scan these. Yeah, the mirror rays. That was some height. And game over. Larva defeated. Like I said, not that bad of a boss. A bit annoying, that's it. So I don't get why some people say Larva is that one boss. And now the poison swamps. It's now clear water. We will have to return to this arena, though, because of something else. However, Variazoo, let's go. Let's rock and roll. This is a sadness we like. This is the one we know.
Mario, Super Mario.
Yeah, that's semi-true. There are certain heat areas where we can't deal with, though. So don't go dipping in lava. But it's also reminding us we don't have a gravity suit, so water's annoying. That's Flora. I didn't get this. Yeah. Oh, right. No. This is for getting back up there because, yeah, that. I'm being an idiot. Ignore me. We want to go from here first. We go back the way we came, but we want to go from here because energy tank. But also, there's another reason. I wasn't sure if that would actually work. You're meant to bomb jump, but spring ball makes it so much easier. And we get our next missile upgrade. Finally. Now I feel a bit more safe using missiles, because now we've got 20. I'm still gonna try and collect every upgrade I can get, but heck. Energy tank. Increased by 100. Let's return back. Save station, which shouldn't be too far into Magma Caverns, if I remember correctly. But also, playing TRG for this, I can't unhear it. save, but I'm gonna end after we get to the panning thing. Probably because I do want to at least do one thing. Real music says. I was watching television. I am sorry. I had to do it at least once. And I felt it was appropriate, since we're ending episode here, to do it. But we're getting this back. We're getting this pan again. I just wanted to do that. I apologize. I know. I'm cringe. Anyways. Next time. Be exploring magma caverns, talking about watching television, and probably me laughing at the song a lot, and probably me cursing at a certain enemy, because we're getting to that enemy. If you don't know what enemy I'm talking about, well, be glad you don't know. Anyways, see you soon. I'm signing out.